All new at 6 tonight, a mom on a mission. Tonight, a Valley mother is fighting for her son with Down syndrome to be treated like everyone else. The chance for a healthier life with an organ transplant.
And 13 Action News reporter Leah Pizzetti shows you how she is pushing the state of Nevada to enforce federal laws protecting those with disabilities.
Caleb is just like any other baby, but if he needed a heart transplant tomorrow, he wouldn't be able to get one in the state of Nevada. So his mom is working to change that.
Similar to any family.
There's never enough clean bottles.
Learning how to be a parent can have its highs and lows.
Come on, let's do it.
And with baby Caleb, this 8-month-old bundle gets extra joy.
Mama loves you.
Because he entered the world with an extra chromosome.
The first thing that came to my mind was Down syndrome.
After losing their first baby, Rachel and her husband celebrated her pregnancy, even after finding out Caleb has Down syndrome.
We definitely were encouraged to terminate many times, up to 30 weeks.
But they didn't give up on their rainbow baby.
When we met him, we knew all was perfect in the world, and we knew like our little baby had this amazing, like, fighting personality, and that's what he's done. He's fought over and over again.
And Rachel isn't giving up on a new fight. Because he was a preemie and has Down syndrome, Caleb has a high chance of needing a heart transplant. But Rachel says Nevada doesn't enforce federal ADA laws that would allow Caleb to get any transplant. Right now, people with disabilities like Down syndrome are not eligible for an organ transplant in Nevada.
They're just as worthy as you and me of an organ transplant. They're people too, they're human. God created them exactly how they are for who they are.
She's hoping Nevada will join 12 other states that have already passed similar legislation enforcing non-discriminatory federal ADA laws, calling this one Caleb's Law.
It not only will allow people with disabilities to get organ transplant, but it will also let them have like a means support and auxiliary aid while they get it.
While some argue his shorter life expectancy should lower him on the list, she refuses to give up on her son.
Caleb will crawl, Caleb will walk, Caleb will talk. It just might be a few months or a few years later, and that's okay.
That's why Rachel is pushing for change.
I mean, honestly, for me, it just means protecting Caleb and not just changing him for the world, but changing the world for him.
One mom with one goal, giving everyone a fighting chance for a better life.
Yeah.
Leah Pizzetti, 13 Action News.
Yeah, she certainly is motivated because Rachel has a meeting with Senator Scott Hammond tomorrow. She is hoping to get this bill into the very next legislative session.
And there will be a local event on World Down Syndrome Day on March 21st. It'll take place at noon at the Down Syndrome Organization of Southern Nevada on Vegas Drive.